Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a home button to the screen of your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you miss the home button from previous iPhones, or just want a home button on your screen, follow the next steps to learn how to add one. Open up the Settings app. Scroll down and choose Accessibility. In the Accessibility settings, under the Physical and Motor heading, select Touch. Now tap Assistive Touch from the top of the page. Enable the toggle in the top right corner to turn Assistive Touch on. A button will appear on your screen. You can drag this button to any position on the screen. It will remain visible at all times. It is set to open this accessibility menu when pressed, where you can then tap the home button from inside the menu, but it's easier to change it so that when you tap it, it goes to home immediately. To do that, under the Custom Actions heading, tap Single Tap, and then select Home from the options. Now when you press the button, it will bring you home. I also like to set the double tap to app switcher, so that when I double tap the button, it will open the app switcher, just like an old iPhone home button would. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.